Oswaldo Cabrera tacked on a pretty cool achievement last night. Cabrera's home run last night against the Athletics had an exit velocity of just 89.8 miles per hour. This was the third softest hit home run in MLB this season by exit velocity. The second slowest was this Fernando Tatis Jr. homer at 89.6 mph, and the slowest was from Kyle Tucker, who only hit this ball 88.8 miles per hour.